Hello guys, and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make this, and I'm sorry for the bad quality on this screen here. That's just what it is on this editing program, so you know, whatever. Sony Vegas, by the way. Number 12, which is the one I got. So this is basically what I'm going to be showing you today. Just look up here onto this part of the screen. If it will work. It's very laggy because I'm recording and it always is laggy when I'm recording, but hopefully it won't be too laggy. Okay, it's pretty laggy. Alright then, it is very laggy. I'm going to stop this because I don't want it. Oh, there we go. Anyway, I'll show you on this because it's a lot easier to see. Okay, so basically, if I go to here, frame rate, 10, alright, so I'll just play this for you. Oh, wait. Okay, that's the waiting period, as you can see. And then it'll start to go in a second because I didn't want it to, do it too quickly or anything. So, this is the animation, and basically it's an overlay in your video, and this is just a quick one I made. I'm going to be adding this to my videos from now on, and this is all you have to do. So, you make your animation, and then you go to your render settings. And this is my output settings. You can just make this the same. You can pause the video and make it that if you like. Go to the save. Has to be PNG with alpha channel on, and you have to save it to somewhere. There's going to be a lot of images depending on how long this is going to be for you, so you know, just be mindful of that. Multipass is just that. Okay, this is anti-aliasing. I don't know how to say that. Anyway, so this is just the best. And still image has to be still image, not animation. Okay, options. I didn't change anything in there. This one I didn't change, and this one I didn't change anything. So yeah, that's the render settings. Okay, now what we have to do is basically just render it. Yeah, right, whatever. I'll just do this again, I guess. Anyway, that should do it, and yeah, so once you've done that, you just get out of here, and you basically open up Sony Vegas, and you go File, Import, and Media. Choose the first image, click this option, choose all the frames you have, pretty much, and click Open. It should come up with something like this. Drag it on, drag your footage in, and then if it wasn't lagging so much, I could show you, but it'll basically have the animation there with no background, as you can see, and you can have it as your little overlay, like LEA and all that kind of stuff, you know, all those people have. And so thanks for watching, guys. This was just a simple tutorial. So, yeah, thanks. See you later.